My name is Stewart McLaurin, and I'm the president of the White House Historical Association. Our broad portfolio is education-oriented to teach and tell the stories of White House history going back to 1792. The White House Historical Association is a relatively small nonprofit organization in this city filled with large, giant nonprofit organizations. Our collaboration with AWS escalates us to an even playing field, where we can take our content-rich images, data, digital library, tour experience, and export them as widely as the largest organization in Washington can do. The White House Historical Association is content-rich, but we're reach-challenged. So we're using the wonderful cloud instance tools that we have with Amazon Web Services to extend and expand our reach, not just in Washington, D.C., but across the country and around the world. But with AWS, we feel like we have someone else in the office working with us. The technology is state of the art, and we get that, but we get a much more collaborative, supportive spirit and somebody who really understands and appreciates our mission. In collaboration with AWS, we have created an even better resource, bringing this data, this content, this experience into the 21st century through our WH Experience White House tour app. When people think about history, they think about a dusty history book or some class they took in eighth grade. But we're here to make history exciting. So we're all in on our AWS cloud instance of deploying AWS technology in our digital library, the White House tour app, eventually AR and VR, and bringing these wonderful tools of technology available to us through AWS to make history alive and real.